From the beautiful Old Dominion, I am Karen Eppard.
Your Miss Michigan, Crystal Ellsworth.
From the Keystone State, I am Taylor DeStefano.
Miss East Coast, I am Claudette Gomez.
Representing the Lone Star State, I am Katie Farr.
Felicia White, Ms. Oklahoma.
Your Miss Peach State, I am Lauren Bell.
From Northern Ontario, Canada, I am Samantha Brett.
Representing California,
give them one final look of our Ms. Delegates before we narrow the field. Let's welcome back all of our delegates in the beautiful parade of gowns. Starting with Minnesota.
Come on down, Grand Canyon State.
Diamond State.
Keystone State.
Southwestern States.
Peach State.
Southern States.
Arizona.
Commonwealth of Virginia.
North Star State.
Old Dominion.
Yellow Rose State.
Canada.
East Coast Shores.
Mountain State's role model.
New York.
Lone Star role model.
Pennsylvania.
Colorado.
Kansas, role model.
West Coast.
East Coast.
New Jersey.
Mountain States.
Volunteer State.
Canada East.
Florida.
California.
Georgia.
Texoma.
Georgia role model.
Gulf Coast.
Eastern Shores role model.
Oklahoma.
Arizona role model.
Michigan.
Pacific Coast.
Natural State.
Arkansas.
Tennessee.
Sunshine State.
And Aloha State. Weren't these ladies absolutely beautiful? Let's hear a round of applause. They've done an incredible job all week long, and we are so proud of all of these amazing women. Well, it's just about time for that part of our show. Well, we welcome, and we're time to narrow the field down to our top finalists in the Ms. division. So because of that, let's go ahead and welcome back all of our delegates back on stage as we announce our semifinalists. Come on down, Tennessee!
It's your turn, Peach State.
The stage is yours, Tennessee.
Volunteer State.
Now the time has come to crown our 2021 International Ms. Ladies, congratulations. Our organization would be very fortunate to have any of you to represent Royal International Ms. Are we ready to know who our top five finalists are?
In random order, the first spot goes to Minnesota.
There's a spot in the top five for Gold Coast.
Breathe easy, Natural State.
spots. One of them is for East Coast.
And rounding out the last spot in the top five, it goes to Tennessee. Congratulations to each and every one of you. We are so proud, and we cannot wait to find out who will be a part of our sisterhood.
The fourth runner-up to our International Ms. title is... Are we going to get that really suspenseful music? I feel like the moment's not right without it. There we go. We gotta have the ambiance there. The fourth runner-up to our International Ms. title is... Natural State!
The third runner-up to the International Ms. Gold Coast.
We're getting closer. The second runner-up to the International Ms. title is East Coast. National Ms. is Tennessee, Sarah Yarbrough. Your 2021 Ms. Role Model, Maria Jorlando.
And our Royal International Ms. from Tennessee, Sarah Yarbrough.
Because baby, you're a boy, you work. Come on, show them why you work.
Congratulations to our newly crowned royalty and all of our beautiful Ms. delegates. Thank you so much for joining us. Have a wonderful day.